My name is Mariel. I was working as a lawyer in Dominican Republic when I started writing my bachelor thesis about regulating blockchain. While researching all the other uses of blockchain besides Bitcoin, I ended up reading an article about Estonia, a country in the north where public services are entirely on the internet. In Estonia, you can register a company online in 15 minutes. You can vote on your computer. But Estonia is not only very high tech, it is also very down to earth. The nature is unbelievable. There is still a lot to regulate online, lots of questions to answer. That's when I realized I wanted to specialize in law tech, and Estonia has a perfect master's program for that. It gives us the building blocks for creating new concepts and bringing new ideas to life. We also learn to code. I work a lot on my computer, and Estonia is so well connected, I can work from anywhere. I divide the hours it takes me to study for exams over days and weeks. And I always plan a walk or a trip in between. Estonia has four seasons. I never had that back home in the Caribbean. It's just hot. Here, the weather can change on you three times in 5 minutes. Winter, of course, is my favorite. The crisp weather, the boots and sweaters, the hiking path. The first time I went to the grocery shop in Tartu, the variety of fruit I'm used to in the Caribbean doesn't compare, but Estonia has 100 different ice creams. I have learned to enjoy ice cream in the cold. I get good grades, but it's more about what I learn. Every course opens my horizon, even if I don't get to be perfect at them. School years are the time you take to invest in your future. There's no need to stress, just leave this time the fullest to experience. Experience life in the north, in Estonia, in the University of Tartu, and to prepare for the life ahead.